A vigilante! Shit!
Belfry, whenever you hear this, Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls, they're real.
Wonder how deep this goes.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, Maddie. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, man. We need to get you to safety.
They're all soft.
I guess the only way forward is through.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed.
You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
Kill the intruders first. Then you can think about the rewards.
What did this guy lose? Must be the owner of all that blood.
Lena, forgive me. I need to respect. It won't happen again. Please.
Death to the traitor.
And death to the trespasser.
Despicable scum. Kill them.
The voice of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment.
The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Those are human bones. This is not good. Victims. This is a mass grave. Sleeves like this were in style 100 years ago. How long has the court been killing people? This could be a way out.
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I think I'm okay. What happened is kind of a bottle of wine conversation. Let's talk when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. He used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
On the board.
Vigilante activity is on the rise in Gotham. GCN tip lines and social media are lighting up in recent days, with numerous reports of masked heroes disrupting criminal activity across the city. Curiously, none of these incidents seem to involve Batman, who has not been seen in Gotham for quite some time. GCPD warns that vigilantism is a criminal offense. They say they will not hesitate to charge any, quote, unsanctioned crime fighters if they are caught. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
I have to admit, I was surprised Mr. Cobblepot agreed to help.
Me too. I've rarely seen him this scared. But after the Powers Club and that death pit, I get it.
It's a grim way of discovering the stories about the court were real all along.
But now that we know about them, they won't be able to hide anymore. I can't believe Bruce didn't even tell you he was looking into the court.
The court was a difficult subject for Bruce. As a young child, he became convinced they were behind his parents' murder.
Oh, man. Poor Bruce.
Indeed. We never spoke.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard.
Ah.
You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader.
Thank you.
So where am I off to, Belfry?
By cross-referencing the isotope in the key with Gotham architecture records, we've managed to narrow it down to a location. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Perfect. Thanks, Belfry.
That's Nightwing?
Outside the building. Now, how do I find that door?
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court rhyme. The Court of Owls is watching.
From inside Gotham's walls. Copy that. Glowing? Check. Creepy? Check. This is probably the door. Once more into the breach. Belfry, I'm inside. Place is quiet. Some kind of court hideout.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
I'll take a look and let you know. Moreno. Wonder if we have anything on that. Belfry, do you have anything on a murder case with a victim named Moreno?
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
The Court of Owls was behind it. I'm gonna see if I can find anything else.
Thank you.
Belfry, seems the court ordered a hit at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
It smells like a cover-up to me. The Court of Owls is hell-bent on keeping that site secured. Heading there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.